is Abe Gibson. I'm a graduate assistant at the Dana School of Music in the choral department. Thank you for coming to Music at Noon. Today you'll hear the Dana Vocal Chamber Ensemble as well as Dana Chorale. I will be first conducting, and my piece is Fair Phyllis by John Farmer. It's a 16th century madrigal that is an early example of word painting. So he uses some imitative patterns to tell the story of a shepherdess that is lost out in the field and how her lover goes to find her.
Of everyday life and immerses himself in the sounds and the beauty of the forest on a cool forest night. Enjoy.
Thank you. Good afternoon. The next piece you are going to hear is also of the madrigal era. This is of the Italian Baroque era, and it's by a composer named Ludovico da Viadana, Italian. The text you are going to hear, though, is in Latin, and it is a setting of Psalm 32 from the Bible, verses 1 and 2, and that text is, "Rejoice in the Lord, O ye just, praise befits the upright. Give praise to the Lord on the harp, sing to him with the psaltery, the instrument of 10 strings. Sing to him a new canticle, sing well unto him with a loud noise." This is called Exultate Justi in Domino.
Song, and from such bitter sorrow and grief, my heart is melted with flowers. With my pure tears, I have watered them all.
Thank you. Der Tanz was written by Franz Schubert in 1825 and translates to the dance. The text of this piece deals with an adult speaking to the youth on the dangers of having too much fun. Chamber Ensemble this semester, in order to prepare for Christmas, has also been working on two barbershop quartet-styled pieces. The first of which you'll hear is going to be, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, and the second one is an arrangement of Jingle Bells. Enjoy.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Listening once again,
with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas,
toys in every store.
But the prettiest sight you'll see is the holly that will be. Run your own front door.
A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Bonnie and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will love for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look
a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel,
one in the park as well.
The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning
to look a lot like Christmas soon.
Jingle bells, jingle all
ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Thank you. the bass rattles your rib cage. Hey, something's changing. Dancing face to face with a stranger. Moment of grace, you know that you saved the nature. Just drop the beat. The moment you most needed it, you came in this question into the musical movement. Now you and the universe moving the units and coming in high. But in the grand scheme, what do we got? What we got is love, even when it's innocent. We did not let the minutes of it. We sing out, we got the beat, and it's on the side. We got the story, and we do it proud. Generation of innovators and the motivation. We wait to change the culture, the innovator. And then the levels can wait, not the level of the base. Celebrate, celebrate.
Sometimes I want to cross over to see my